when Sri Lanka looks at going global, creating global Sri Lankans, do we have that environment now from the private sector perspective?
We should get the private sector involved in our investment promotion. The world out there like to hear from the country people, but they like to hear from respected multinationals who have made success stories here. Tax concessions and all are good, but perception is paramount. I think our media and social media is letting us down. That's what the world sees. Take all the newspapers. Is there any positive story? No. So that is a big drawback for us.